Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian film actress Shavana Azmi's family. Shavana Azmi is an Indian actress who works in Bollywood films, television and theater. She is famous for being one of the leading actresses of parallel cinema in India. She was born as Shavana Kaifi Azmi on 18 September 1950 in Hyderabad, India. Shavana Azmi belongs to a Sayyid Muslim family. Her father, late Kaifi Azmi, was an Indian poet. Her mother, Shaukat Azmi, is a veteran Indian People's Theatre Association stage actress. Her parents were the members of the Communist Party India. Saeed Fateh Hussain Rizvi is her grandfather. She has a brother named Baba Azmi, who is a cinematographer. Shabana is married to Javed Akhtar, the poet, lyricist and screenwriter. She has a stepson named Farhan Akhtar and a stepdaughter named Zoya Akhtar. His brother Baba married Tanvi Azmi, who is an actress. She was engaged to the actor Benjamin Gilani, but their engagement was called off later. Shabana Azmi was in a relationship with the film director Shekhar Kapoor for 7 years. She has two nieces named Farah Naz and Tabu. Both are famous Bollywood actresses. She has a cousin named Ishan Arya, a noted cinematographer. Ishan Arya was married to Sulbha Arya, veteran actress and theatre artist. After graduating from FTII, she signed Fasla and Parinay simultaneously in 1974. She is known for her portrayal of real-life characters in the movies. She worked in Hollywood movies like Madame Shushadska and City of Joy. Her television debut was with the TV serial Anupama. She has also participated in many stage plays, including M.S. Sathyu's Safed Kundli and Firoz Abbas Khan's Tumhari Amrita. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.